Is it blinking red?
Yeah, and the time's going.
If I don't make it, it doesn't matter. I hope I can get in there first. I think I'm going to be in the 2008. I have 30 seconds. Once we're going, we're good. Listen to it.
Thank you.
but it's, I don't feel like changing it. I mean, I can change it like 10, 15 minutes. That sucks, man.
You were rolling good, man. Yeah. We were watching you. Everybody else was all over the place. You guys had this much.
Yeah. That sucks. I just cleaned that belt out yesterday, too. I just cleaned it. I should have swapped it. I wanted to see how I did. I never done AWRCS before. I did GNCC.
You were doing good. You didn't have the best start, but by the time you got out of the woods, you were in second place. You were rolling good. That guy in front of you must have broke down.
No, he just was, he let us pass him. Something was happening to him, I think.
Yeah, because he stopped here on the first lap. He was way ahead of
him. I can't believe I just broke the belt.
He stopped right here on the first lap.
I can't believe I just broke the belt. Kayla, how bad does this suck?
That was so fun.
You guys were ripping.
I know. Dude, people were flipping in the first lap.
I know, that's what happens. That's what happens. I'm so mad. Every time I race, I'm in first or second in my shit breaks. Every single race. GNCC, first race, I was in first place the entire race until the last lap. Overheated, still got second somehow. Second race, fucking overheated in the first lap.
Me and my brother hit a tree, blew the front tire off.
Yeah, my friend did. He totaled my. I had a razor.
This sucks, dude.
I knew something was gonna happen. I knew something was gonna happen. But that's every race. That's every race.
We were doing so good though, like you were hauling ass.
See, I need to just like get sponsored so I can put a new belt on every race. I knew my belt was due to break. I should have just. I knew it was due to break. I should have just changed it. I have two belts.
It's not like a GNCC race, you know? Like,
yeah, right. Right. This is like, this race didn't even like matter.
You're literally soaked in blood.
You're gonna have to be my co-pilot for GNCC since you didn't get to do it long
right here. Yeah, I will.
I was ripping.
I know, it was so fun.
This tight sections were fucking
crazy.
Me over.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's way hard. That was way harder than GNCC. Like, it was
so tight.
I wouldn't say harder, I'd say sketchier.
Yeah.
Cause you could roll so easy. Like all the hills.
The first person like around that bend, they were like this.
Yeah, he was flying. He was fast.
Was
I think that was that dude who passed me. I think that was him.
Yeah.
I think he got out and fixed it.
Yeah, he did.
And then caught up to me.
He did, cause it was the
what a beast. I beat that dude in GNCC a bunch of times. First race, me and him were battling it out,
yeah.
And then I made a nasty pass on him, and then he fucking wrecked. He wrecked into a tree.
Oh my god.
Yeah, unfortunately. He was fast. He was good. Nice drone! Yeah, let's go see this.
I'm just gonna chill in here.